Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here. We are here for one of my favorite games of all time and one of my favorite franchises of all time. This has been a long time coming, and you could probably tell what game this is by the background sound. Let's just see that title. There it is. Banjo-Tooie for the Xbox 360. I know a lot of people are going to complain about this. I should be playing on the N64, but my new capture card actually works better with the Xbox 360, and it's a better quality. And just because it's better quality doesn't mean it is a better game by any means. I'd rather be playing on the N64, but that's just how things work out, and you know, what are you gonna do? So without further ado, we got some spoilers in the background. Let's get past this. And my hard drive, yes, you all now know I have 2.2 on my hard drive of gigabytes. Alright, so we're at the little menu right here, and basically you can go to your options, and you can change the music, and you can look at the controls, but whatnot. But, and I really wanted to put the music up all the way to listen to that great Cranker Cope mix of music. But, then you can't hear my voice, and this is the optimal recording setup. Okay, make a separate video for that, Yankee. Let's get started with the game. Let's play Banjo-Tooie. Oh, we gotta hit Banjo's face. You know what? Let's pick Mumbo. Who picks Mumbo nowadays? He's my favorite of the three. Sorry, Banjo and Kazooie. Mumbo, real star. And, yeah, I know this is a cutscene, but I'm gonna hang around, because it's Banjo-Kazooie, come on. Or Banjo-Tooie, I'm sorry. I just say Banjo-Kazooie in general for the gist of things. But, yeah, it's really silly. But anyway, 2 years have passed since Gruntilda the Witch was defeated by Banjo and Kazooie. I was really hoping that Christopher Lee would do his voice right here. I think Christopher Lee does the voice in Banjo, that's a bolt. After falling from her tower, she was buried in the ground where she remains until this very day. Oh, there's the intro screen right there, but it's really slow, man. Man, Klunga, you're gonna catch ammonia out there. You put on a jacket, you have a lab coat.
No good mistress, still can't shift rock.
Henchman. Poor minion.
All because of that stupid bear.
Bears!
Bears!
Mumbo play well. Has much of bear's cash. Whoa, they're playing a poker game. That's awesome. This is what they do in their downtime? Peace, rock, Kazooie. There goes your birdseed money. Well, now Kazooie's gonna go hungry. That's a great turn of the story. Don't be so sure, Banjo. Hey, look outside, everyone. Grunty the Witch is coming! Oh, Kazooie, you cheater. No one would notice. Where, Kazooie? I can't see her. Oh, her false alarm bottles must have been some shadows. Yeah, good one, Kazooie. Come on, Boneface, let's play. Let's play indeed. I feel lucky. Alright, so they're having a chill time right now, having like a poker night at Banjo's house. Everything seems all fine and well, but you gotta worry about Klungo and whatever is underneath that rock, which it is Grunty. I don't even need to like spoiler proof that. We already know that since the intro told us. And let's see, we have a rock formation right here. That's, oh, it's moving. Oh god. Oh, two boulders. Oh, three or four. Whoa, wait, okay, I was gonna say, that looked a little phallic right there, but I think there's something behind that, bulldozing through it. Oh, raise the roof, Pottles. Stop rocking the table. You're making me sick and stutter. Mumbo, not rock to table. Shakes lots. Oh, I fell over. Perhaps one of us should go take a little look outside. I love how I'm talking like Jack from A Simple Jack from Tropic Thunder right there, doing like the stuttering what they're doing right now. Oh man, terrible. Alright, so it appears to be a bulldozer, or a drill, I guess. A drill dozer, yeah, that's what we'll call it. Sign him up for the next Mega Man game. Drill Dozer Man. This one appears to be more machine than that. God, it's green, it must be evil, because every green smoke thing happens to be, because the Wicked Witch of the West from Wizard of Oz, and of course there are witches because it's green! to say green again. Okay. Hurry, Blabelda, our sister is waiting! I must say, guys, I'm really getting into this voice acting thing. I wasn't going to do voice originally, but I'm having fun with this. Oh, God! Nice tackle by the Casey Matthews right there. Quickly, we must go, or Grangry Grunty will be!
Then get off of me, you must, or move, I cannot!
I give a fatty better voice than that. I was going for more like a...
It is stopped now, I wonder what it was!
Sure was noisy, let's go take a look, Kazooie!
Oh, but it's dark out there, and, I'll be scared.
Mumbo
much brave. Me go look outside. Back in minutes. Is he gonna take the cards with him? What? He took the cards with him and made it all soggy.
What a sucker, huh? Come on, Banjo, give me a hand.
Kazooie! What is it, Banjo? What are you gonna buy with all that money? I know they're talking about birdseed, but Mumbo's taking on the scout role.
Sorry, mistress, I have failed you.
Worry, Grunty, mustn't get you out your sister's will.
Did it rhyme?
Big Rock is so powers we must combine.
Oh, I forgot those two. I don't think rhyme.
Grunty sisters, you should not mock. Now watch our magic blast this rock.
Oh, she does rhyme. The spell is called Boulder Blaster, okay. Real original on that spell name, but... Eh, witches aren't known for their originality. Clungo gazes in amazement. Wow, you... Incario Leviosa, but... to death, oh my god.
God, rock has, so out you can come!
Oh, God. How are you still alive? Why won't you die? Oh, man, she's all skull and bones now.
No, 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 this cannot be. What's happened to little old me?
Nice grunty looks. Lost weight you have.
Enough of the Yoda speak. I hate bones, a body I need. Can you help me with this little deed?
Ew, her eye came out.
Yes, Blantoon, help we have, so back to our castle we must go!
Right then, girls, let's fix me up, then Banjo's hairy butt I'll whoop!
That didn't really rhyme. Well, this seems like a perilous situation here. We got Grunty back in action.
This is not good. Me go tell Banjo!
Yeah, step on it, Banjo. Oh, God!
Her! Seen us, bony man has! Him we must whack! Leave it to me, he's no hassle. I'll kick butt, then off to the castle.
Probably off to White Castle. I'm really hungry right now. Probably eat after this recording. Oh god, she's actually shooting out magic. She shot one of those, I think, during the boss fight, but she shot one of those out that almost hit us at the end of the boss fight of the last game. And Mumbo is running.
Guess I'll be having that birdseed after all, huh, Banjo? But you cheated, Kazooie, that's not fair.
Everyone, gasp! Must! Quick! Grunty, coming!
Revenge is mine, I cannot miss! Let's see that furry fool dodge this!
Whoa, she's whipping up a big spell right there, uh-oh.
Yeah, Skull Boy, and I bet she had two heads.
Kazooie, he's not joking.
No joke, look! Spell coming!
Mel Banjo has to look over his shoulder to verify.
He's right! Quick, everyone out!
I'm not falling for that trick again. I'm staying right here.
Oh, God! Oh, no! Bottles!
Hurry, you must! Ready to leave we are! Hold on, sis, I'm nearly there! I've just been to blast that bear!
Yeah, we didn't blast the bear, you blasted bottles!
Troops we will leave! Destroy area they will!
They recycle bottles! I know it's environmentally safe, but at what cost? At what cost?
just gonna go home now? Go to the castle.
Stop! Wait for me, Mistress Grunty!
No, no, Klungo, you stay here. I'll be back. Have no fear. Poor Klungo, why is she put up with him? I mean, her. Well, she could be confused with him. Okay. At least it's sunny out, but... Wow, Banjo, you have to call up Tim Allen to get some home improvement on that. At least Banjo's okay, Kazooie and Bumbo, but... Mumbo's head hurts! Look at our house! Well, at least everyone got out safely. Well, at least everyone got out safely. Pull like a Krillin right here or something. Hang on, where's Goggle Boy? Oh man, oh my god, he got mutilated. He got stir-fried, charcoal, char-broiled, barbecued, and any way to grill a meal. Mole looks much awful. It's worse than that! Grunty's killed poor Bottles! Death in a Nintendo game, everyone! He wasn't the favorite character in Banjo-Kazooie anyway. Kazooie, fourth ball breaking. Sorry. Oh, Kazooie, you and Deadpool would get along so well. Grunty wreck house and kill Bottles! She must pay! Baron Bird, get after witch! Mumbo, see you later! Great, I get to peck some more witch butt! Let's go, Banjo! Ew. I have a feeling it's not going to be so easy this time. Oh, it starts. Alright, so here we are, Spiral Mountain. In a somber kind of setting and mood right here, though. Look, I can still see my old dirt piles! Press B to interact with them to remind you of your original moves. Alright, so basically, we get to talk to the dead remains of Bottles, and... Don't walk on, Banjo. Look at my best clothes! They're all burnt! Alright, go to him and hit B, okay? Hit B. I'm hitting B. Oh my god! Alright, I'm an idiot. He said to go to the dirt piles and interact with them. But let's go in the house first. Let's make sure everything is fine. Oh god. Oh god, where's Tootie? Did she, like, die and no one ever cared? Like, oh my god, someone's, like, a lesser character than Bottles? Like, I don't, where is she? She's not in... I'll just say right now, she's not in this game, so they never say where Tootie went. I don't know, man. Well, I guess they used up that gimmick of making her his sister. In the original concept, I believe she was supposed to be Banjo's girlfriend, but that was kind of a tired concept, as that was pretty much what they did in Crash. I think those came around the same time. Alright, I know. Hurry up and get after that witch. We can't see. I am decaying down here. I know you are. It's so sad. But look at Spiral Mountain, man. Oh, man. Just a sad tune and just so much destruction because of Grunty. And that stupid drill, and she blew up my house, and... stupid bear and bird coming! Me wait for them in here! Yeah, go hide in your cave, Klungo. That's definitely what a Klungo kind of person or sounding name would do. But yes, I think we'll have to end it here on the beginning part of Let's Play Banjo-Tooie. In the next part, we'll hopefully learn all of those moves like we did in the last game, and go to the dirt piles and relearn them, and check out Spiral Mountain, see what's changed. Is that lair still there? I don't know, maybe we'll explore that, and when that's all said and done, we'll chase after Klungo and get retribution for Bottles' death. And Kazooie's tapped me on the head, so I'll end it here. So thank you guys for watching. If you like this part, be sure to, leave a like, share it to your friends, subscribe if you liked it. And I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Banjo-Tooie.